Hey guys, welcome. Okay, so this is gonna be real quick. I don't know what it's regarding. I'm going to throw one card each, clarify it, and bada bing, bada boom. Okay, I'm not really digging deep into what's happening. Okay, so December 2nd. Current energy, December 2nd, 2018. I can't believe it's December. I can't believe it. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be... All right. So what are we looking at for the next day or two? What are we looking at for the next day or two, please? It's the most wonderful time of the year in the near future. I will clarify each one with one card, and then we'll look at the bottom of the deck. The near future is always within the next couple weeks. Perfect timing. It's positive. It's positive. It's the most wonderful time of the year. That reminds me, I did, me and Cade made snow angels today. It reminds me of the snow angel. So, perfect time to go have fun in your life, too. Okay? What else? What else? What else? What else? What else? That's too many. As we consider, and then a whole bunch of other ones. I believe when I did the what you don't see coming, someone had in the near future, which is within a couple weeks. Too many. Come on. What's the deal? I just want a couple more. Come on, spirit, what are you doing? Get more information. In abundance. So, we're going to clarify each one. At the bottom of the deck within the next couple weeks. So... Let's see what's in the near future. What is in the near future, my darlings? In the near future. Do, 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 do. Some of you within the next few weeks, what a drastic turnaround. Just the depiction on the card. What does that say? Within the next few weeks. Look at the depiction on the card. Okay. In the near future, you're gonna get a message from a lover. Gonna be a lot of messaging going back and forth between you and somebody. Could be a Gemini. Someone right now is unhappy about the way something is going, and it could have to do with a Cancerian. Okay. But someone right now is unhappy with the situation, and in the very near future, which could even be within 8 days, you're going to start communicating with someone, either from your past or a new lover. All right, perfect timing. Tell me about perfect timing. The Chariot and the Two of Wands. It is now the perfect time for you to go in a new direction. Some of you are traveling. You're not looking back. You're moving forward. If you want to correlate all of these, go for it. I'm not, okay? But you can. Bottom of the deck, Queen of Cups. Again, the Wheel, okay? So that's ironic. So get more information. So it is perfect timing to move or to travel or to think about going in a new direction. It is, that's way too many. It is, if you want me to correlate it, it is a perfect timing. Something within the next couple weeks in the near future, which is in the next 8 days, can possibly come together. I just told you I wasn't correlating them, and then fucking spirit just had me correlate them. Okay. Tell me about get more information, please. So if you had to move away from a situation, or if you're thinking about going back to somebody from the past, it doesn't look negative. Tell me about get more information. So before you make a final move or a purchase of a car, it's more like a final move with the Fool being here. Get more information. If you're about to make a move or purchase a car, okay, get more information. Geminis are really good at that, if that's speaking of Gemini energy. I say purchase a car because Cancer's here, but to me with Chariot and the Eight of Wands, and these are all travel cards, these three back to back to back. So if you're about to make a move, get more information before you take this new start. And at the bottom of the deck, you got the Page of Swords. It's ironic that it's all going in this direction. At a distance. Dude, what am I saying? Bette Midler? Holy cow. Tell me about abundance. There might be small distance travel too. Abundance, you got the Nine of Pentacles, which talks about financial security, comfortability. Somebody's watching you all happy too, because abundance, it's happiness. If you're single, you're enjoying it. Somebody's definitely watching you. Or you're just enjoying life. The bottom of the deck, you got the Four of Pentacles. So you released something. You're within your own energy. So briefly, within, I'd say, the next 8 days, there's going to be messaging between you and somebody, a lover, whether he or she is new or not. Okay? Something's going down. With perfect timing, it is time to move forward. Because your future's here. Choose a path if you haven't. It's time for a new journey. What is this card? Get more information. So, if it's regarding work, get more information. Hope that helps. Okay. It looks like this person might actually come at you regarding work. Possibility. Okay. Or it's somebody watching you as of right now and just enjoy your life. And I don't think it's in a creepy way. And I want to say it's linked to this lover. It only makes sense because everything is going this direction. But somebody released something. Or someone. And Again, confidence. It could have even been, careful if it's a new job offer. Not saying don't do it. Just saying get a little more information. Okay. Okay. I'm not really going to look into this any further because this is the energy that wanted to come out. All right. I love you guys.